We have a goldfinch visitor. Again. I can't get any closer than that by the look of it. It's on the knapweed seed heads again. Enjoying its feast. But there is also one on the Niger feeder. Although you can only just about see the tail. Now, I didn't realise the second one was here. I thought the first one was waiting for his pal. The way it was acting earlier, it was just like perching, looking about, displaying feathers. Something's frightened them off. They've just been spooked. Oh well, end of another clip.